We have given that cos 2x is equal to 2 divided by 3 and x lies between